About 40% of Lee County School District parents, myself included, chose Lee Home Connect for their kids this fall.
NBC2's Devin Turk is at Colonial Elementary School with how you can expect it to work.
So you're not ready to send your kids back to the classroom, but you don't want them to fall behind. That's why Lee County teachers have helped develop this program to help keep your kids engaged.
Good morning, boys and girls.
Anna Witten takes teaching kindergarten seriously.
We are the first teachers that get those students in the door, and it's my job to send my students off at the end of the year with a love for learning.
She was one of the 60 Lee County teachers who helped create the Lee Home Connect learning method.
We're still doing everything we know. We're building relationships. We're engaging our students. We're delivering content.
More than 30,000 students are enrolled in the program.
It was a perfect fit for us to help put my mind at ease.
Think of it as a school day over Zoom.
And you're going to repeat after me. I pledge allegiance.
Students will be taught by teachers at their normal schools. Teachers will also be able to speak with students in real time.
What number is that?
Two.
And I could use the...
That's what I did in my classroom, except we were in a circle on the carpet. The same thing. It was the same practice I've been doing for years through a computer.
Parents can opt back into classroom learning at the end of the quarter or on a case-by-case basis. Jamie Thompson says she likes what she's seen so far.
It was a great experience. It seemed very organized. It seemed like my kids will get some one-on-one attention for it.
If you still have questions about Lee Home Connect, we've got a link available on our news app and website with much more information. Reporting in Lee County, Devin Turk, NBC2.